Aside from boxing, Mexicans and Filipinos share another love, and that is for food. A popular taqueria in San Francisco mixes Filipino and Mexican flavors to come up with an original burrito. News Bureau Chief Ging Reyes tries it out.
Here's where you can find the best burrito in San Francisco. Papalote, a family-owned taqueria, is a favorite among the health-conscious lovers of Mexican food. On this particular Saturday, Filipinos were the first in line. Their reason for not sleeping in. Papalote's Chicken Adobo Burrito. As soon as it opened at 11 o'clock, that familiar aroma filled this taqueria. Owner and chef Miguel Escobedo got the inspiration for the Mexipino burrito from his Filipino wife's cooking.
When I ate adobo, I really liked it, and I liked how it was served with rice, as a lot of Filipino dishes are. But that dish in particular was talking to me to put it in a burrito.
His recipe is simple. Put a layer of garlic fried rice on a flour tortilla, top with adobo cooked the Pinoy way using chicken thighs. Sprinkle with fresh diced tomatoes, then fold the tortilla. It's definitely Filipino approved.
I've been here a few times, yeah. I'm not from this area, but decided to drive down today to try the adobo burrito. It's very good, very good. I'm enjoying it. I got one to go also.
It's good. It reminds me of the stuff that I have at home, and so it's got the flavor, you know.
I really love it. I love the adobo, and tapos nilalagyan niya ng kamatis, tapos talaga sarap.
While they're known for their healthy menu, Chef Miguel says he stayed true to the adobo recipe that Filipinos know and love. So proud is Chef Miguel of his adobo that he's inviting boxing hero Manny Pacquiao to his taqueria.
If Manny Pacquiao is ever in San Francisco, I would be more than honored and thrilled to have him come and try this burrito. You know? I mean, if that happens, we might even have to rename it.
To find out if this adobo burrito is indeed worthy of the Pac-Man, I tried it myself and decided it was indeed good enough to cheat on my diet.
The chicken is flavorful, the fried rice is garlicky. This Mexican chef certainly knows this adobo. Ging Reyes, ABS-CBN News in San Francisco.